to bring a new law on sedition, to bring a new draft which will be debated in parliament. The budget session is around the corner. If this is as big an issue as you are saying it is, then the government should really bring a new law which defines sedition the way that you'd like it to be defined. Is that a move that is currently underway?
I have already stated in the parliament that government is looking into the matter, and if more clarity is to be brought into this sedition definition, definitely government is looking into it. But we have to consult the law commission, we have to consult other related ministries. I cannot comment right now before you whether we are going to bring it into next parliament session or next to next. I can't comment in that. But in the parliament, from the government side, when I was answering to the question, I have clearly stated that better clarity in terms of definition of sedition is required. But I cannot commit on how much and how soon government is going to take action on that regard. I cannot comment now.
It's important. The Minister of State for Home Affairs, Kiran Rijiju, saying at some point in time, a new bill will be brought about which he believes will more clearly define what constitutes a seditious activity. We don't want to take sides. You've heard the minister. The questions that needed to be asked have been asked of him. You heard his responses. We leave it to our viewers to decide what they make of the Modi government's view. Kiran Rijiju, Minister of State for Home Affairs, for joining us on India Today this evening. Thank you very much, sir. This is...
You are watching India Today.
और रोज धूल भी उड़ेगी, इसलिए
बोझा एंटी डस्ट पेंट डस्ट कार्ड टेक्नोलॉजी जो धूल को दीवारों पे टिकने ही ना दे,
धूल आए पर घर पे ना टिक पाए।
परफॉर्मेंस नीड्स फ्रीडम।
Goods and Services Tax, the free flow of goods across the country and ease of doing business.
GST, one nation, one tax, one market.
Kalyan Jewelers, powered by Serum Institute of India, driven by Hyundai.
I am, of course, absolutely delighted that we have won the best English news channel, the best Hindi news channel. This is a great achievement for us, and I'm really proud of the complete team of TV Today. So I must give credit to Khali Puri, who is the director of broadcasting for TV Today, for providing the leadership and the editorial direction to produce these two great channels.
Namaskar, namaskar. Arz karta hoon ki aaj mohalle mein halla hai. फ्लैट 54 की खुश आंटी भल्ला है, तो आंटी क्रिकेट की दीवानी है, मैच जीतने पर उन्हें फ्रूट चाट सबको चखानी है, लेकिन छिलकों का क्या होगा वो गुड्डू बताएगा, फेंकोगे तो रोकेगा, टोकेगा समझाएगा कि छिलकों को सोसाइटी की कंपोस्ट मशीन में डालकर कंपोस्ट बनाकर दिखाएगा। गुड्डू की समझदारी का चल रहा बल्ला है, खुश है आंटी भल्ला आज मोहल्ले में
भल्ला। क्या
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद आपका। अब आप सब लोग भी सोसाइटी में अपने लिए एक कंपोस्ट मशीन खरीदिए, फल सब्जी सूखे पत्ते होते ना, इनको उसमें डालकर कंपोस्ट बनाइए, क्योंकि कंपोस्ट से धरती जो है और भी उपजाऊ हो जाती है, और इससे और भी क्या होगा मैं आपको बताता हूँ कि इलाके में गंदगी ये कम हो जाएगी, और यही आपका स्वच्छ भारत अभियान में सबसे बड़ा योगदान होगा। कंपोस्ट बनाओ कॉम्पोस्ट अपनाओ।
स्वच्छ भारत मिशन एक कदम स्वच्छता की ओर, शहरी विकास मंत्रालय द्वारा जनहित में जारी।
विक्रम प्रताप सिंह एक हो सकता है और वो हम हैं। यू लूज फोकस, यू लूज गेम। या तो आप शिकार करते हैं या शिकार हो जाएं। विक्रम प्रताप सिंह शेर है, शिकार करता है।
दीदी तुमने ये अमेजोन प्राइम वीडियो का पासवर्ड चेंज किया क्या? मुझे मेरा शो देखना है यार।
एक हफ्ते से बोल रही हूँ बल्ब बदलने को, तुमने बल्ब नहीं बदला तो मैंने पासवर्ड बदल दिया।
ब्लैकमेल। I'll watch it somewhere else.
एक्सक्लूसिव है, कहीं और नहीं मिलेगा। देख लिया
कौन सा बल्ब है?
वो वाला।
देखो एक्सक्लूसिव मूवीज एंड शोज ऑनलाइन अमेजॉन प्राइम वीडियो पे। ट्राई प्राइम फ्री।
पासवर्ड लगा दो।
अमेजॉन प्राइम वीडियो, इंडिया का नया प्राइम टाइम।
Patricia, the soul of incredible India, scenic, serene, sublime.
I am, of course, absolutely delighted that we have won the best English news channel, the best Hindi news channel. This is a great achievement for us, and I'm really proud of the complete team of TV Today. So I must give credit to Kali Puri, who is the director of broadcasting for TV Today, for providing the leadership and the editorial direction to produce these two great channels.
बाइक लिया शर्मा ने, एकदम बढ़िया।
शर्मा जी के घर में टॉयलेट है पर आदत नहीं है।
तरक्की की निशानी सिर्फ बाइक नहीं है जानी, शौच के लिए हमेशा शौचालय में जाए, खुले में नहीं, शौचालय की आदत पक्की। एक कदम स्वच्छता की ओर।
Kalyan Jewelers, powered by Serum Institute of India, driven by Hyundai.
ये लोग सब बड़े लोग हैं और तुम्हारे लिए रिस्क भी बड़ा है।
छोटे वास्ते मजा ही नहीं आया सर।
By There's Nothing Like Australia, future consumer for the fast-moving consumer generation. Hyundai Tucson, born dynamic. Think Australia, think Singapore Airlines. HDFC, life Sarutha ke Jio. The BMW 5 Series, the world's most successful business sedan.
India Today, I'm Devina Gupta. We're standing by for an India Today exclusive where we expose the machinery that's been at work for a long time now with our political parties, the way donations have been accepted. We talk more about that after these headlines. Delhi police draft charge sheet in JNU anti-India sloganeering case. Omar Khalid and Anil Bhan face sedition charges according to sources. Omar Khalid says cops haven't informed him of any preliminary reports in the JNU row till now. India Today accesses video of chants of Kashmir Mange Azadi and echoing at Delhi's Ramgarh College. Is this dissent or disintegration? Omar Som Kiriji who speaks to India Today exclusively. Another Neta jumps into Patriot Wars with shocking Pak rhetoric. Haryana Minister Anilwit says those who support Gurmehar should go to Pakistan. Gurmehar's father hits back, and also her mother says that why is her daughter being tough?
तो वो लोग जो उसका समर्थन कर रहे हैं वो तो पक्के प्रो पाकिस्तानी हैं.
After his viral tweet comparing martyr's daughter Gurmehar Kaur to Dawood Ibrahim, BJP MP from Mysore Pratap Simha drops another shocker, accuses her of milking her father's martyrdom for pay.
Now they know, take you know, shelter in the martyrdom of her father by giving a stupid statement.
The GDP number showed the economy has bucked the note ban. Prime Minister attacks demonetization. Critic Amartya Sen says hard work has trumped economists from Harvard.
एक तरफ वो विद्वानों की जमात है जो हार्ड वर्क का जो हार्वर्ड यूनिवर्सिटी के नाम पर बात करते हैं, एक और गरीब मां का बेटा है जो हार्ड वर्क के द्वारा देश की अर्थनीति बदलने पर लगा हुआ है. भाइयों,
And India secures first gold in the International Shooting World Cup. Jeetu Rai bags yellow medal in 50-meter men's air pistol shooting. His compatriot Amanpreet Singh bags silver medal. This is an India Today exclusive. We now bring you the worst kept secret of 2017 poll season. Just this budget, the finance minister had proposed a cap on cash funding to political parties up to 2,000 rupees. In the heat and dust of the election campaign, though, it's those who are flouting the EC norms that are real threat to democracy. Here's the eye-opening report from our investigative team.
A new electoral reform. Limit of cash donation which can be received by a charitable trust is being reduced from rupees 10,000 to 2,000.
India tries to strike afresh at the use of money power in elections. But a weeks-long India Today investigation has found cash restrictions on political contributions are anything but enforceable. Huge donations pour into political coffers through gaping loopholes. Manishankar Pandey, the vice president of the Congress Party's Uttar Pradesh unit. Posing as potential donors, our investigative reporters met him at Delhi's Uttar Pradesh Bhavan. Listen in to him explaining how he would get around the rules to raise unlimited cash.
अब वो दिखाते चले जा रहे हैं कि नाम पर इनके नाम पर इनके नाम पर साइन बाइट चलते जा रहे हैं. कल अगर उसकी आदित होगी तो वो पूछेंगे आप ये चंदा दिए थे, पैसा नहीं दिए थे, तो सब पार्टियां के लोग जेल नहीं जाएंगे, देवे करेंगे.
तो खुद से साइन कर देते हैं आप लोग?
बिल्कुल करेंगे, सबके यहाँ से कर जाएंगे.
आप ये मतलब आप भी सक्षम नहीं ले सकते हैं चंदा? नहीं, आपको राइट है नहीं था.
आप चंदा 20,000 दिखाएंगे, कितना चंदा दे रहे हैं?
अच्छा,
लेकिन तेरे आदमी के नाम से दिखाना पड़ेगा.
अच्छा, वो आप दिखाएंगे? अगर मान लीजिए हम देते हैं सर, अब आपको 10,00,000 रुपए, ठीक है?
10,00,000 रुपए पार्टी में दे दिए.
हाँ ठीक है,
अगले वाले
So you've just heard how it works. Bogus receipts and proxies, that's what it takes. To circumvent the existing limit of 20,000 rupees on cash donations,